So I ended up getting the leather wallet with MagSafe, and here's why. The first thing is that I like it, I mean, obviously. It's one less thing I have to carry around. I typically carry 4 cards around, but I really only use 2 of them, so this is perfect. Lastly, it supports Find My, so in the event that it gets separated from my phone, I can be notified on its last known location.